outside of the McKinley Hall, which was once formerly part of the Massillon.
Yeah, Massillon State.
Massillon State Hospital. Before I can remember.
Security cameras and gifts, that's enough. Anybody see it? As far as I know.
Yeah, they have some sort of work equipment in there. Yeah, because this is a lot easier access to get inside. And look at the frame. I think that this used to be an elevator to go down to the basement.
Oh,
really? somebody was in it recently because that happy face wasn't up there. You might be good right there. I think that was a cafeteria type deal.
Oh, okay.
Something else. Something. When we were here with Wally, there was a toter frog in one of these little things. Yeah, they put up a grates, I don't know how long. But you can see into the basement, and there's, looks like a doorknob. That window was never opened. Somebody was in it.
Who pooped over here?
Oh, Terry, you should be used to that by now.
Yeah. Sure. you. Oh, my God.
Rachel of
the state of Ohio, Department of Mental Health.
Neat looking lights on the back wall. Guess you have to ring his buzzer? I think that was just an employee break room, lunch room type area. Here's the back side of it. That, I think, used to be part of a pump house. I think. Yeah. Something about making a movie and type of deal. I was like, oh, I'm walking away. Let Terry deal with it. I think this used to be the pump house for the entire building. Golf course, the legends of Massillon is right down there. This is part of the old McKinley, actually Old Massillon State, what's left of it. southeast is the top one. And the bottom one says Buckeye Road Southeast. Right down there is 30, I believe. So you could have seen the old building right here. We might have some trouble.